I've recently started resawing these wider, thicker maple boards using a combination of my table saw and a handsaw. I start first by jointing and thickness planing the boards square and flat, then raise the blade of my table saw as high as possible, cutting a through kerf on one edge, then flipping the board end for end, keeping the same face against the rip fence to cut a second parallel kerf on the opposite edge. This results in a narrow strip of remaining stock holding the board together. I then move over to the workbench to clamp the stock in place so I can separate the two halves by sawing through the remaining material with my rip-style handsaw. With a sharp saw, the most difficult part about this step is keeping it clamped in position and readjusting as needed, and in real time, this particular board was cut in half in around 2 minutes. The final result is a small rigid material which can be easily removed when you plane the pieces to their final dimensions.